Days of Darkness begins September 26, 2013, Patty Brassard. I have listened to the Pete Santilli interview with Patty Brassard and now have a much better understanding of who this lady is. I saw her impressive resume, and many viewers who can't reason very well, have done absolutely no research on her, probably never heard a word she said, came to me with their conclusions derived from absolutely nothing. Their harsh criticism of this professional and knowledgeable woman is unwelcome. Some even made personal attacks on her, and if you will kindly take the time to collect your facts and testimony, putting off your conclusion until you have heard all the relevant material, so you can arrive at the correct decision like any sensible and fair judge, then you won't fall into the fluoride head category that relentlessly hammers my comments section with left field and off the wall claims that they are pushing as truth and the final word. By listening to this interview, which I'm putting on the screen right now, you will find credence in what she says, and you will have to admit that she has a lot of inside information, a lot of skillfully derived facts, and has gone as far as assimilating it all into a cohesive pattern that is broad and far-reaching into many specialties. It's hard to believe that one person would have the mental capacity and could have so much of the right information, and maybe that's why she's the one to discredit, the one to troll, and the one to bring down by any means necessary. She's dangerous to the powers that be. Pete Santilli treats her with respect, which is refreshing. And he doesn't buy everything that she says, and you can tell in the way that he says things. The host challenges her into the ring, and in my opinion, she stood up to the punches and delivered the right stuff to make Pete withdraw, satisfied with the answers that Patty Brassard gave. If you are simple-minded, all you need is one reason to disbelieve, but let me warn you, you are betting your life on this one, pal. Don't be so hasty. Be a fair judge and hear the testimony before you go shooting your mouth off again and making a fool of yourself again and getting your comments deleted again, because only sound reasoners are allowed to comment on my channel. I don't want to contaminate my comments section with faulty thinking or foggy thought processes. I don't know if there's a Planet X, but some people are absolutely sure of it. And I feel that my viewers have a right to look into it, because they have families and they care about others. You may be a coward like those in government, and you may not want to die, but I had nothing to do with that. Those in government are in first class, and you, the dirtbags, are in steerage. And like the Titanic, cowardly men dressed up as women in order to get into those lifeboats. And those in government are all, figuratively, in drag, and making a beeline for the DOMB bunkers. While the people on the pavement try to survive with their lack of information and their junkers and their clunkers. When the electricity goes off, no gasoline or diesel will be pumped. Cars and trucks will be abandoned on the road as roving gangs grab weapons, shoot to kill, and then reload. Desperate to survive and keep their families alive, they will take to the streets, loot the stores, and compete for what is left on the store shelves, as the surface of the earth turns into a living hell. All we need to set off this pandemonium and strife, the struggle to stay alive, is 3 days of darkness, and Patty has given us a date, and we don't have long to wait. It's the 26th of September, Patty said, and if you fear that soon you'll be dead, well, I can't argue with your thought. It seems right what you've been taught. You can look far enough ahead and see that many will be dead. For we know that a massive object in the sky means that many of us will die. And for me, I'm old, I don't care, but some of you are young and unaware. And so I bring this news from Patty, hoping to give you a chance to know the truth. And I know there are no words to soothe the people headed for this 26th day when we will use flashlights to light our way. Maybe you've seen this map before. It's from Zeta Talk website. Nancy Leader put it out, and it counts down the last 50 days before the pole shift. It's something like 7 weeks. Notice that both Nancy Leader and Patty agree on one thing, 3 days of darkness. Nancy gave us the calendar countdown, and while she did not give us a precise date, Patty did. And so I superimposed Thursday, September 26th, 2013 on Nancy Leader's map and started labeling the days. Nobody gave me this idea, and nobody is responsible for the date of Tuesday, October 22nd, 2013, but me. I derived it based on the information of these two women. I don't know if there will be a pole shift on that day. I have merely taken what Nancy Leader said and what Patty said, and I've tried to make sense of it, and this is what I got. Is it accurate? No, it's in the future. Nothing in the future is true yet. Patty says that the earthquakes in the Pacific Rim have already begun. One of my viewers wrote to me and said they just had a 6.0 in Northern California where earthquakes are rare, and he has little children and he's frightened. He asked me what to do, and I don't know what to do. I moved from California 3 years ago because I knew this was coming, and all my friends told me that I'm crazy. I moved to Arizona where I thought I was safe, and now I find that this is not safe. Nowhere is safe, except down there in those underground DUMBs. At least that's what those who have tickets think. Patty said the Queen has already evacuated England, and 15 journalists know about the evacuation, and they were kidnapped and taken to Syria, where they are being held hostage, as Patty put it. She said the Queen was forced to step down, as well as the Pope, because a peace treaty was signed in 500 BC with the Galactic Council, and this treaty was violated. Patty said as a result, the Pope and the Queen must step down, and that both have. Are we free from the New World Order group? Maybe. Patty said the New World Order group are all hybrids with reptilians. She says much, much more, and if you want to hear it, you have to go to the link and get it from the interview with Pete Santilli. Here's the link. Thanks for watching. Planet X, 3 days of darkness begins September 26, 2013, Patty Brassard. I have listened to the Pete Santilli interview with Patty Brassard, and now have a much better understanding of who this lady is. I saw her impressive resume, and many viewers who can't reason very well, have done absolutely no research on her, probably never heard a word she said, came to me with their conclusions derived from absolutely nothing. Their harsh criticism of this professional and knowledgeable woman is unwelcome. Some even made personal attacks on her, and if you will kindly take the time to collect your facts and testimony, putting off your conclusion until you have heard all the relevant material, so you can arrive at the correct decision like any sensible and fair judge, then you won't fall into the fluoride head category that relentlessly hammers my comments section with